I'd like to thank my parents for being the wind beneath my wings. Or rather, for passing down the family heirloom, my nth medal belt from Thanagar, that enables me to fly. I couldn't have won this award without it.
Brava!
Attacking a student? Two demerits.
Only two? That'll never do for an overachiever like myself. How about 200? Nth medal from the planet Thanagar. What a wonderful start.
Martha, it's just a quick trip to Themyscira.
As long as you're all still coming to the barn for dinner after the big award ceremony.
Wouldn't miss it. Your mashed potatoes are the bomb.
Thank you, Bumblebee. Supergirl will get plenty of those while she's here over school break.
Oh, I don't know, Aunt Martha. Are you sure you want me there? I don't want to put you out.
Of course. Supergirl, you know you can make yourself at home with us. We love you, dear.
I appreciate it. Bye, Aunt Martha.
Talking to the Kents again? You know the drill. A call every day.
Speed delivery for Supergirl.
And a cookie care package every week.
Lucky. I call the Snickerdoodles.
You may have just met the Kents a few months ago, but points to Martha for already having all your favorite foods down.
Yeah, my mom still insists that I love olives just like she does. But olives, the texture.
To Themyscira!